corner for Shannon Klein put that issue to a Democrat, a Republican, and an independent right here in Pittsburgh to find out if those really add up.
Some of the most important voters in this election may be the youngest voters. So we hit Pittsburgh's college campuses to see which way young people are leaning.
They're everywhere. Millennials, almost 70 million of voting age in America. According to Pew Research, their numbers almost match the baby boomers. Most of them plan to vote for Hillary Clinton, but not with a lot of enthusiasm.
Neither candidate is perfect, and I would just say that Hillary's a little... She's troubled, but she's come like a long way to like really appeal, and I agree with most of her policies, and just the back and forth bickering is so obnoxious, but we gotta like stay in there.
Pitt student Christopher Scheer is an independent and is still a millennial at 31 years old. She says her vote can shape future elections.
There's constant bickering back and forth, and it's such a terrible, divisive season for this, and I think that getting a third party above 5% of the popular vote is at least a